the personal representative is entitled to a fee under the Florida statutes. Typically, the fee for the personal representative is 3% of the probate assets. So that means if whatever the cedent's inventory value or the inventory value of the estate was, the personal representative is generally entitled to a 3% fee of the estate assets. The Florida statute set forth the fee schedule, what is considered a reasonable fee schedule, but basically it's around 3%. Once the assets get over 3%, then the amount of money that the personal representative is entitled to goes down by a percentage or so, but ultimately it's 3% of the first $1 million. Generally, the attorney for the estate is also entitled to a 3% fee. And again, you take the inventory value of the estate, and the attorney is entitled to 3% of the estate value. The attorney may also be entitled to extraordinary costs. That means dealing with real estate issues, tax issues, heirs that are combatful, additional time, expense, expertise, etc. But ultimately, what does an attorney get paid is typically a fee of around 3%, at least on the first $1 million. But the fees are set forth in the Florida statutes, and a 3% fee is generally considered what a reasonable fee would be based upon the inventory value.